So, Michael, why are you doing this skydive?
Well, stupidity mainly, though. Give me for guide dogs for buying.
Yeah, so you've raised a few quid for guide dogs as well, have you?
Oh, yes.
So you're looking forward to it? Something you always wanted to do, yeah?
I've always wanted to do it, and yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
And you've brought your own little entourage along with you as well, and me cheering you on.
What colour are our parachutes, Michael?
What colour is our parachute?
It's multicoloured like a rainbow.
Right.
That really sticks out is the red stripe in the middle which measures your jump suit.
Right. That was sorted out then.
And it's rainbow colours in between.
Should we get up there and see what it's all about then, Michael? Should we get up and see what it's all about?
That's what it's all about.
Yeah. And that's where we're going. So what do you think of that then, Michael?
Fantastic. Okay, Michael.
You look like you were enjoying yourself up there, mate.
Yeah, crazy, thank you.
So you'd do it again, would you?
Oh, too right.
Real nerves didn't do it or anything then, would it? You loved it.
Yeah, brilliant.
Go on, how would you describe it then, mate?
Fast.
Oh, it was fast.
I mean, you're really you're a little bit initial out of the plane, yeah. Once you're out, yeah, brilliant.
Nice one anyway, mate.
Nice job staying with us, the deal. That's all you struggled to do. Okay, hold on to your hat for me.
Waiting out here in the rain, so I can be with you for just one day. Right out here is where I'll stay, until you say that it's okay. Your hand into mine, I will fly above the sky. I will wait 40,000 years for that night when you come back in tears.